Yummy, isn't it? I'm sure all of you like this. Do you know why we like food? Did you say taste? Yes, of course, we love food for the taste. But we also love food for the different colors and the smells that it gives. Tell me, is the spicy, the pungent, the hot taste of chilies, the tikha taste, is it really a taste? What do you think? If you thought it is a taste, I'm afraid you're wrong. If all this interests you, come join my course on flavors of food. In this course, we will discuss about the different tastes and how we taste food. We will also discuss about which sense organ and which organ of our body helps us taste a food. We will play fun games on identifying the ingredients in our food and identifying the seasonalities of fruits and vegetables. And of course, we will learn to describe food like a chef does. We will talk about the different methods of cooking. This course has been designed around the EVS syllabus of standards 3, 4 and 5 of NCERT, but not necessarily restricted to it. All children from the age group of 9 to 12 years can join this course. This course will be conducted in English, but I could use a few words of Hindi, Marathi and Gujarati as and how the need arises. So see you at the course. Bye.